What is one of the points? Attorneys that ask you to send them patients before they will send you patients is not a need or service factor. It's lack of respect, lack of value, and abuse of your services. So when you have any attorney say, you send me a patient, I'll send you a patient, I want you to know you're being abused. You're being abused. You're being abused because you didn't know how to sell the attorney and create value. And you're not going to create a referral machine from abuse. And one of the most disgusting phone calls I get from chiropractors is they want to hire me to help get them new patients so they can send those patients to attorneys to support or maintain their referral sources. That is just nothing. That is totally screwed up thinking. It's from a position of weakness, pathetic weakness, and lack of respect and abuse. It's disgusting. You get the referrals from a position of power and strength, and that the attorney is afraid not to use you because he understands how much he's going to lose by not using you. Very different concept than getting abused. You'll get a lot more referrals and a lot of continuous referrals from positioning of strength. Position of weakness, you're gonna be a fly in the night. The next guy that gives them two tickets to the ball games gets his referrals instead of you now.